Chimpanzees are animals that look relatively closest to men. Chimpanzees are great apes, not monkeys, who are native to the continent of Africa. If you ever wonder if you were looking at an ape or a monkey, look for a tail. The characteristics you can find of a chimpanzee is that they have black hair, not fur. Sometimes they have white whiskers on their chin. Like humans, chimps have flat faces. Their forward-facing eyes and small noses mean they rely more on their senses of sight than on their sense of smell. They have bare skin on their palms, hands, soles of their feet. They have longer arms and legs, which is why they walk on the soles of their feet and knuckles of their hands. Their opposable thumbs and big toes, which enable a precision grip on branches. Its diet and habitat. The chimpanzee is an omnivorous frugivore. It prefers fruit above all other food items, and even seeks out and eats them when they are not abundant. It also eats leaves and leaf buds, seeds, blossoms, stems, pith, bark, and resin. Insects and meat make up a small portion of their diet, estimated as 2%. Adaptations that occurred. Chimpanzees have many physical and behavioral adaptations that help them avoid predators, find food, and stay safe in the rainforests of Africa. Such adaptations include long arms, opposable thumbs, big toes, and behavioral adaptations, such as living in troops, using tools, sleeping in nests. Jaw-dropping facts. Chimpanzees represent our closest living relative, sharing 98% of our genetic DNA. They can also walk upright on 2 feet if they want to. Chimpanzees are one of the few animals that are known to use of tools. Chimpanzees are one of the species that has the ability to learn human communication such as sign language. The impact of crossbreeding. Genetic analysis suggests that there may have been a long period of crossbreeding between early ancestors of the humans and chimpanzees, before they finally split into the Homo pan chimp genera around 6 million years ago. And these are the summaries of what you can reflect across a documentary. Their intelligence level may be lower than us, but they are absolutely stronger as they have adapted to living in the nature. Chimpanzees eat meat, fruits. They are animals that feel affection and loss greatly. They have sense of needs and leaders to live life as a group. Chimpanzees receive many attractions because they look like us and are as interesting as us.